morning, students. I hope that you all are good and study well at home. Today I am going to teach you English grammar, chapter number 1, that is the alphabet. Students, the alphabet. Alphabet means the letter A, B, C, D, the English letter A, B, C, D till Z is known as alphabet. Students, the English alphabet consists of 26 letters. They are written as both in small letter or in capital letter. Or they are written as both in uppercase or lowercase. Now, what is uppercase and what is lowercase? Uppercase characters are capital letters and lowercase characters are small letters. Now, we will come to the exercise. Students, fun activity. I have already written it in your book, in the book, because you can, I will hold it up, this book, and then you can take the screenshots of these pages. And you can write down at your home with pencil. Write these letters in the lowercase. As I have told you, lowercase means small letter. D, T, H, J, M, A. They are written in, they have written, you have to write it, these letters in small letters. And now write these letters in the uppercase, means uppercase means capital letters. So you will write these letters in capital letters. Now come here. Say quick quiz oral. What is the second letter? What is the first letter, students? A. And what is the second letter? Second letter is B. Which letter follows D? E. Which letter comes just before T? Which letter comes just before T? See here, S. And after, what letter comes between Y and W? See here, which letter comes between Y and W, X. So I have written here X. Now flip out the page, students. See here. Students, you will write this in with your color pencil. Using color pencils, write the letters that come before and after letter M. M is already written here. You will write these letters in a small letter because M is written in small letter or in lowercase. So you will write here A, B, C, D till Z except M. Now see here. These letters are jumbled up. They are in a confused way. So you will write in an A, B, C, D order. Now students, most important thing is, what is A, B, C, D order? What is alphabetical order? The A, B, C, D order is alphabetical order. Or I will tell you again that putting words in order of the alphabet is known as A, B, C, D order. Now see here, it is in a confused way. We will write in a ABCD order, H, I, J, K, L, M, N. Now students, the ABCD order is known as alphabetical order. As I have already told you earlier, that the ABCD order is known as alphabetical order, or putting words in the order of the alphabet is known as ABCD order. I am telling you again and again, then you will remember always. Write the letters in your name in ABCD order. Like, you have to write your name in ABCD order. If your name is Ria, for example, if your name is Ria, then you will write like this. A, I, R, Y. Now, look at these fruits and put their names in ABCD order. Look at the first letter of each word. As I have told you that putting words in order of the alphabet. So first rule is, if you have to put these words in alphabetical order, you will see the first letter of the word. If the first letter of the word starts from A, then we will write here A. Any word is here? Yes. Apple, then banana, fig, guava, oranges. Now flip out the page. We will use the same rule here. We will see the first letter of the alphabet of the word. Do the same with these group of words. Pencil, dress, fan, chair, hunger. Chair, dress, fan, hunger, pencil. We see the first letter. If the first letter is same, then we will see the second letter. If the second letter is also same, then we will see the third letter. And then we will put these words in alphabetical order. You can write in your book, students. Now, section D. Look at the words below. They all begin with the same letters D. See, students. as I have already told you the rule that you have to see the first letter of the word, then you will set in alphabetical order. Then if the first letter is same, then you will see the second, and then if the second letter is also same, then you will see the third letter. Now see, all the first letters are same, then we will see the second letter. Now we will set these words in alphabetical order. Daylight, so daylight, diary, doll, drink, dusk. Now see, flip out the page, students. Look at the second letter in each word and put these words in alphabetical order. Students, see here, as I have told you, as a rule, all the first words, all the first letters are same, so that we will see the second letter. A, tap, then tent, then bag, then toffee, then train. Here, first letter is same, then we will see the second letter. About, acorn, address, apple, axe. Now students, we will come on the last section, that is ABC activity. On the worksheet, put the words in alphabetical order. How will we set these words in alphabetical order, as I have told you? Putting words in alphabetical order. First, we will see the first letter which starts from A. We will put that word in this box. Now, starts from A? No. B? No. Then we will see C. Candy, doll, hat, holiday, knife, mask, pizza, zebra. Now you will see the picture and then you will select these words and you will put these words in alphabetical order, ABCD order. Okay, the ABCD order is known as alphabetical order, or putting words in according to alphabet. Thank you very much. I hope that you understood this chapter. I will come with another chapter, students. All the best, stay safe and stay honest towards your studies. Thank you very much.